The late night show with the boys. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Late night rips. Who's down? Who is down for some late night rips? Tons to select, boys. Man, ripping these Donruss are fun. Oh, let's hit a zebra. Let's hit a zebra. Who wants to pull a zebra select? Donruss Raz, $9. We're back at it, boys. We're back at it. Back with the boys, with the boys. In the building. Let's get a crack-a-lackin', boys. What are we doing tonight? What are we doing for the late show? For the late show. We are stacked to the ceiling with product, man. Let's get some of this product ripped, boys. Let's get some of this product ripped. Cha boy, Steve and Ben in the build. How is it that you guys always... It's funny because like some days Ben won't be here and then like Steve won't be here. And then like the days that they come together, it's like they're both there. That's so weird. It's like a natural calling or something. I smell. He smells something. His fear. Oh my goodness. That's funny. Let's see who else is in here. He smells Ben's fear. What are we doing, boys? You guys wanna do some war or what? You guys wanna do a little war against each other? We got quite a few blasters that we can run through. We got Prism. Bunch of cellos. Some NHL. Steve, you're not ripping NHL anymore. I want to pop an NFL blaster. Yeah, for sure, brother. Did you want to war that, or you mean like a personal? I got quite a few that you can choose from too, bro, so. Got a few more over there. Man, these are, if we hit a zebra, oh my god. A zebra, Justin Herbert, let's go. And Select is the brand you want to, mainly you want to own. Because Select higher end, boys. Select and Prism are pretty up there. Select and Prism, I would say, they're pretty up there. Some would say Select is higher, but the thing is that Prism, they have value in there too, so. Or you want to rip an Optic. That's nice too. Hit it downtown. Give me this scent. I'll send right now. Hey, Steve, do me a favor. Go on pullfirecars.com and just check out. Just check out. And then you just got to send. That's it. It's to help me fill all my orders and everything. It keeps everything just clean. Pullfirecars.com and you enter all the stuff. So, you know what? I'll never... mess up any of your orders, get your cards mixed up and all that mumble jumble. And then I'll have your shipping, which saves me a lot of headache. And then you can just follow the guide there because some of the emails are different now. Give him the center one. Give me the center one. The center one. Just sent PayPal. Sweet. Do me a favor, though. You need to check out, though. So then my inventory can be on par. Pullfirecars.com. So I have your order. Where is it? Gloves here. Steve, you here? Steve, you could do that afterwards if you're not here. If you're doing it, that's great. Because you need to check out so then all my math and everything is correct. And it's easier for you guys. Guys, we're going Herbie hunting. We're going Herbie hunting. For some reason, I thought you said PayPal. Where you at, Steve? Where you at? You can just do the everything after, Steve. I know you will. Just waiting for you to come back. I'm not sure if you're in the room right now, so. Middle one for Steve. Da 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 da. Let me know when you're back, Steve, and we'll rip her. We'll rip her. This middle one for ya. Mm-hmm. Stevie Wonder. Checked out and sent via transfer. Man, you are the man, dude. I was waiting for you to come back. I was going to be like, yeah, man, don't just do it after. But, man, you're awesome, dude. Yeah, e-transfer hasn't come in, but it doesn't really matter. We're good to go, brother. Let me know when you're ready, and I'm not going to waste any more time. I'm ready for the heat. Ben wants to watch you get some heat. Ah! Let me know when you're ready, brother. You're nice and comfy. Are you nice and comfy? What are we doing? Steve's doing... I'm ready as hell. Oh, shoot. Steve's doing a personal. Let him do a personal first. Ben's here to watch me crush. Because he really wanted to open this, so I'm going to give him that. Here we go. Give me a thumbs up, brother. Let's fucking go. There we go. There we fucking go. Here we go. Bless one more time. Good luck. Positive vibes all around. It's weird. I'm not seeing your order come through. Middle one, he said. Middle one. Here we go. Oh man. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my god, this is gonna be sick. Guys, select. We are opening some select from my buddy Steve here. Stevie Wonder. Steve, you said that you checked out, right? I don't know why it's not, I don't see anything here. Weird. Yes, it's kind of weird. Usually when someone checks out, it does it right away. It's kind of odd. Did you check out a select box? Did you purchase a select box under personals? Yeah, but it made me go to the shipping screen. Yeah, did you enter everything in? Yeah, you gotta check out and everything. You gotta check out and everything for it to work. You could do it after. So then I have your address so I can ship it. Cause then I have like, oh no, I didn't. Yeah, you gotta check out because it just helps me. Yeah, no worries. That's what I'm trying to say. Do it after. Screw it, bro. Do it after. We'll figure it out. Still trying to get people used to it. So then I have your addresses, but look at this. Look at this, bro. Diamond cut. Here we go. Ryan Tannehill. Josh. Allen Green. Daika. There we go. That is a sick card. Bang, bang, bang. And then a Brett Favre. Unbreakable. Brett Favre. Unbreakable. Bang! Joey B for the boys. There we go. Joe Burrow. Bang, bang, bang. Let me, oh man, everyone's sleeping on these boxes. Everyone's sleeping on the select. Everyone's sleeping on the select. People sleeping. Let me just get this in here so I don't have to do it after. And the cards are safe. Brett Favre, Josh Allen. You deserve it, Steve, 100%. Let's go. That's what happens when Comic Guy blesses. Ben, it's not DiNucci, it's DiGiorno. Silver Select. Oh! Chase Young! Silver Select, there we go, that's a heater. Oh! Wow, that die cut fell right there. Fell right out. Here we go, I'm gonna save it. Wow, another Chase Young! Dude, what a box. What a box. That's a nice card, dude. And then a Jacob Eason. Red, white, and blue. Tricolor Prism die cut. There we go. That is a heater, but I've seen it. Select looking real. Hey, one time. Joey B. Joey B. Select is sick. Yo, that was a crazy pack. Chase Young, and then a Chase Young silver. Woo! Steve is eating right now. Steve, you're not getting your cards if you don't go to the website and check it out. You gotta go to the website and check out. You're not getting your cards. Ben DiNucci. It's not DiNucci, it's DiGiorno. Love the respect here, Benjamin. Yeah, man, everyone wants to eat. All right, man, let's go. Another die. CD Lamb. Dude. I really hope all the boxes are like this, but I don't think all the boxes are going to be like this, dude. Holy smokes. Drew Brees. This is CD Lamb. That's a sick one. And then a CD Lamb. Again, right behind him. That is cool. And then bang, Kyler Murray from the Cardinals. Damn, these are nice. Really, really nice. Ben DiNucci. Such a funny name. There we go. Die cut. All right, Antonio Gibson. Oh, there's two in here. There's two in here, boys. From the Patriots, Devin Asai. That's like an acai bowl. And then a red, white, and blue of Brandon Ayuk. Dude. These cards are sick. And then a Michael Pittman Jr. That's a nice card, too. Holy, these are all quality cards. 100%. Dude, there's so much to sleeve. Wow. Sick. It's all rookies, yo. I hope all the boxes are like this, but I'm pretty sure they're not like this, man. Pretty sure they're not like this. Wow. Let's go. J.J. Watt. Tim Patrick from the Bronx. Ooh. Barry Sanders. Wow. That's old school. And right behind him is the Josh Allen. Mr. Josh Allen. Last pack mojo. Jeff Okuda. There's the last one in there. Bang! Justin Herbert! Bang, bang! You got Joey and you got Justin in the same box. That one's a nice one, too. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hot hands. One blaster, dude. This is one blaster. Are you freaking kidding me? Last one, and then a Jake Fromm from State Farm. That's what they say. State Farm Jake, and then a Alex Smith. Holy smokes, what a box. Wow. That is sick. Holy. Oh, Ben wants to war you. Holy Justin Herbert. Damn, man. You gotta warn me now with your luck. Dude, what the hell? Justin Herbert. Team money back. Team money back. Jacob Eason. Pretty nice one right there, too. Joey B. Chase Young. Chase Young. You got a Chase Young silver. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. We eating out here. Steve's eating out here. Damn. That was crazy, dude. Not gonna lie, that was pretty crazy. Was this Raz? No, this was just Steve did a personal. Colin, we literally hit everybody. Justin Herbert, Jacob Eason, die cut, tricolor, Chase Young, and then we hit a Chase Young silver. Sick. And then a Joey B. Woo! Jump in one. Jump in one, Brady. Who wants one? Who wants one? Guys, doing personals are the best because you get all the cards and you have a higher chance of hitting. I know people like breaks, but I'm more of a personal guy myself. I like buying personal boxes. Who is next? Steve, you still have the floor. Are you guys gonna war? Are you and Ben gonna war? You guys gonna do some warring here? Ben DiNucci. Josh Allen. These are nice. Nice, man. These die cuts. They did a great job. I don't know, Ben. What's going on? What's going on with you? Forget about it. I think Steve wants to war. Steve, don't forget to check out on the website, or else you're not getting your cards. Dude, this is team money back right here. Holy smokes. That is crazy. What's going on? You guys want to war some selects? You guys want to war select? One box each? Winner takes both? Winner takes the both. I'll be back in two, checking out on the site. Thank you, sir. Now I have the address to ship. Dude, that was a crazy box. Holy smokes. That's a little ritzy for me. Yeah, that's a little intense. It is. I want to, or a hockey war. Jake from State Farms. Wow, Steve just literally made his money back. It's crazy. You made money back just by top loaders, Steve. Holy smokes. Damn. Dude, this is crazy. I would like this box any day. I would like this blaster any day. You hit everyone you can hit. That is crazy. So what happens when Fast Eddie. When Fast Eddie rips for the boys. That's what happens. Holy smokes. Freaking hit everybody. How much is select? Colin, it is 185. Go check it out on pullfirecards.com. You can purchase it right now. Once you purchase it, and you can rip. It takes under 2 minutes to check out. I think it's on sale. Yeah, yesterday I charged it for 200, boys. Yesterday, people were charging 200, and then the community pretty much went back down a little bit to 180-ish, 190 people were charging. So I put right in the middle, 185. For live rips, right? I mean, it's for live rips, boys. You're getting dibs on fresh boxes, man. Pullfirecards.com. Let's go. Ben DiNucci. Ben DiNucci. Bang, bang, Eddie. Done. Thank you, bro. That was crazy, eh, Steve? Holy smokes. Oh, you checked out. Bang, I got an order. Dude, you made money in top loaders. You know that, dude, what the freak? CD, Justin, Joe, Jace. Like, Jake and Eason. Jacob Eason. Who else are we supposed to hit? Jake Fromm, you and freaking hit. Josh Allen. Ayuk. Jesus. Look at that. Hits. These are all hits. And a blaster, boys. Let's see if the next blaster lives up to what it is. Let's see if... I don't think all the bla... To be honest, I don't think all the blasters is going to be like that, boys. I'll tell you guys right now. Pretty positive. They're not all going to be like that, man. That was a pretty crazy blaster. Holy smokes. Stevie. Stevie coming back with a bang, bang, hey? That was crazy. Where's Colin? Colin, let's rip a box. They will be even better. Let's go. Man, that was crazy. What the hell? Empty box. Or you guys want to razz one off? We can razz one off. I'm just amazed at what the hell we just hit right now. Man, it's pretty nice too. It's Herbie. This Herbie's pretty centered. Damn, this Herbie's centered. This one's kind of 60-40 on the left. You see the right's a little thin. This is pretty centered. Holy smokes. This Herbie's nice. That's some money right there. 185, and you hit a Chase Young silver. Man, a lot of these guys are good, man. Colin's down for a Raz. Colin, if we can fill one, Colin. You guys just gotta call your numbers. Select Raz. 1850 a spot. Who's down for a select Raz after what we just pulled, boys? Holy smokes. After what we just pulled, who's down for a select Raz? 1850 a spot, winner takes the box ripped. Let's do it. You guys can choose your box too. I'm just using this as a... Actually, you know what's funny? I would choose this one because it's kind of like crunched down a little bit. I always choose the damaged boxes. And they always have the heat because no one wants the ugly duckling. Colin, if we can fill it. Or Colin, you can do your own. Colin, why wait when you can do your own? Or why risk it when you can do your own, brother? This is brand new. A split a box and wore it. Oh, that's just... It's kind of hard because a lot of these cards to comp it, maybe if you hit a Justin or a Herbie, but that'd be really hard. I mean, we can probably do the blaster war, but you could split a box. Don't get me wrong. You guys want to split a box? Colin and Ben, 3 packs each. Best 3 packs takes it all. Up to you guys. Ben's down. I don't know if Colin's down though. Maybe Colin's down. So that'll be half of 185, whatever that is. If you're down, if Colin's down, that would be 92.50. 92.50 each for Ben versus Colin. If you guys are down with that, and then the best 3 packs wins the whole box. So Ben gets 3 and Colin gets 3, and then whoever... Oh, just hockey tonight? Up to you guys. I don't know what you guys want to do. Colin is down. Who is down for that? That's some war stuff we're doing right now. What hockey blasters you got? Oh, I got a lot, brother. Let me show you this little wall right here. So I got those three. Those three are all on the site, I believe. Got the cards today, Eddie, by the way. Thanks, man. Colin, awesome, man. Make sure you post it on the group. Make sure you post that on the group, Colin. You guys want to war something? I also got the megas. I also got the megas. Big boys back there. In the back right there. Dude, Steve, man, I'm still hyped about this for you. So hyped for you. Holy smokes. Oh, that's a good one, Ben. Oh, do a mail post. You get entry into a spin, the Wheel Mondays. Ben loves those Wheel Mondays. That was a sick personal. All right, well, who's doing a splitting a box or who's doing a war? Let's go. Let's get the show on the road. Oh shit! I got so many hits. I forget what I hit. Mine showing me again. Oh yeah, for sure, bro. We got time right now. I'll war a small. Yeah, let's war a box. Let me know what you want to war. Ben and Steve, which box? Hockey Blaster. Yeah, which one? Dude, CeeDee Lamb, Ben DiNucci, not DiGiorno, Justin Herbert, Joe Burrow, Chase Young Silver, Chase Young Base, Jacob Eason, Tricolor Diamond, Michael Pittman Jr., CeeDee Lamb, bang. Antonio Gibson, Jake from State Farm, Josh Allen die, Brandon Ayuk, Devin Assis. Which hockey blast do you guys want to wear? I personally like this or this, to be honest with you guys. That's my opinion. Ben's choice. Dealer's choice. Ben, what do you want to rip? I don't think Ben likes this one too much. I know he collects a lot of this stuff here. I want to rip this, boys. Sheesh. Downtown. Series 2, 2020. This one. All right, cool. I have two right here. Actually, I need to put another box there. All right, guys, go check out on the site, please. Go check out on the site if you are purchasing again. Ben, thank you. Steve, thank you. See, do it up. I'll check out when we're done. Yes, sir. Oh, Ben just left. I don't know if Ben left. Ben might have left to go check out. It's pretty quick. So you guys are going to do personals. Here we go. We're going to war time. Ben, are you here still? Oh, Ben's still here. Ben, check the pricing, please, on the site, brother. But then, Ben, this is... I know both of you guys have ordered from me before, so you guys are going to check out on the site anyways. So we're going to do a quick war first. Alright, Ben? Which box do you guys want? One or two? Who wants what? Who wants what? Who wants what? But I definitely need you guys to check out right after. Yeah, because Steve said just try to see if we could do it after. Don't worry, we'll get people used to it. We'll get people used to checking out. Which one you guys want? We're doing a war. Who wants what? Hey, thank you. Steve did it as well. All right, boys, which one do you guys want? Let's go. See, now all the orders are going to be so organized. You're going down, brother. Sound like Hulk Hogan. You're going down, brother. I dibs first open. So you want to open first, Steve? Which one? Sounds fair. I love the boys, man. I love the boys. Let's go. Actually, you choose everything. I'm already happy as is. Yeah, you know, Steve hit a crazy one today. All right, Ben, choose a box. And don't tell me to choose, bro. You choose. I'm going to put Mr. Comic Guy right here. And then we're going to rip Ben's first. Let me just write the name. Ben. Steve. So I know whose box is what. Who hit who. Right side. Bang, bang, bang. Here we go. Bless for Ben. We're opening some S2. This is a war, ladies and gentlemen. Rip left for Steve first. Oh, yes. Steve want to go. So, Steve, you want to go first? So, Ben wants the right. This is Ben's box. I almost ripped that. This is for Steve. Steve, you want to go first, right? Stevie Wonder. Oh, man. This could be a heater. Heater, 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 heater. Heater. I don't know where Steve is. I think his message is delayed. Dun, 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 dun. Yes, sir. Let's go. Here we go. Bless. Dun, 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 dun. Good luck, boys. Oh, yeah. All right. You get a big guy first. Here we go. And it is Alexander Romanov from the Canadiens. From the Canadiens. Empty box. Here we go. Fuck me. That was a great start. Alright, here we go. That's a great start. Let's go. Philip Seifel. Oh, we're gonna move this. Jacob Verana. Jordy Ben. Calvin DeHaan. Juicy first card. Very. Here we go. Brendan Gallagher. Brendan Gallagher. Scott Layton. Ethan Bear and Hartman. That was a crazy first card. Hoping the great start, horrible finish. Great start, horrible finish. There we go. There we go. Seth Jones. Jonas Brodin. Andres Palat. Young Gun Senators. Tim Steves! Bang, baby! Boys, people are sleeping on me. Let's go! Woo! Woo! Ben, you don't want that smoke, bro. You don't want that smoke. You definitely. I ain't sleeping, Eddie. I said people are sleeping, man. Holy smokes, we clubbing heavy, bro. We clubbing heavy. Are you serious right now? Let me get this. Give me one sec here. Oh, that was heavy club, man. That was a heavy club scene. All the VIPs were there, boys. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. Guys, I pulled a Laffy today too. Pulling myself a personal. Hot freaking hands lately, man. After that Ja Morant stuff, I don't know. The rest is history, boys. Dirk Brassard, Fabro, Garpisalo, and Haisha. Haisha. Damn. I saw Sens and I was like, oh my god. I hope there's two in here. Henrik, Brett Connolly, Andreas Nielsen, Shane Bowers, Marquise rookie, and then a Matt Dumba award winner. Madison Bowie, Borowski, Anderson. Is GG already? One time sports says. Who can beat it? What can beat that, boys? What can beat that, Stews? You guys know who? Can we do it? Oh my god, what is going on with this car? Jesus. Yep, David Krejci. And watch. Yeah, I dug my own grave. Yeah, Steve's hot right now. Shea Theodore, Makar, Jamie Benn. Wow, you chose the wrong box, brother. You chose the wrong box, brother. Sheesh. Ben Sherriott, Jesper Bratt, Alex Chison, Alec Arugula, Yuri Porches, Peterson, Joek, Andre, and Hole. Last pack, Mojo. That card is crazy. Pretty funny. All this talk is gonna jinx it. Voracek. Shiroku. Oh my god. Nylander. Last one. Austin Pogonski. Alright. Young Guns. This is a good box. Yes, sir. Green Dazzler. John Gibson. Green Dazzler. Ryan Ben dug his own graves. Draken. Tyler Johnson. All right, boys. Let's go. This is gonna be interesting. If I do this for Ben, I'm gonna go crazy. Here we go. Bless. For the boys. All you had to say earlier was say left. But because you're probably right-handed, you said right. If someone was left-handed, they would have chose left. Ben, are you right-handed or left-handed? I think I just solved something. Ben, if Ben hits something here, this would be freaking hilarious. Ty Smith. Young Guns. Empty. Depends what I'm doing. Ben uses two hands. Here we go, Ben. Good luck, man. Kevin LeBlanc. Kyle Connor. Tucker Pullman. Jake DeBrusque. Ooh. Green Dazzler. Ooh, Green Dazzler. Brandon Shen. Walker. Dublin. And Addison. Addison. Let me just refresh. Oh, there we go. Addison. There we go, Ben. Ben needs it. Matthias Ekholm, Jared McCann, Heiskanen, Joe Amaria, Brad Hunt, Halak, Kempf, Kontaniemi. Oh man. Laikkanen, Barzal, Saito, Connor McMichael, Marquise rookie. All right, Ben's warming up. JVR, Anderson, Mike Smith, Layton. Oh, Ben's heating up. Let's hit something ridiculous. Let's go. Jacob Vrana, Jordy Ben, Calvin DeHaan, Seth Jones, Young Guns, Rangers, of Brandon Crawley. Young Guns. Ethan Bear, Hartman, Brassard. Oh man, two more. Ben got smoked if he didn't hit it. Jonas Brodin, Balat, Adam Henrique, Brett Connolly, Fabro, no young guns, Corpusalo, Heischer, and Bowie. All right, here we go. Good luck. This is for the war. Tim Stulo came and slapshot Ben in the mouth. Pow, right in the mouth. Anders Nielsen, David Krejci, Adam Gaudette, Shea Theodore. Wow, no young guns. Borowski. Wow, Anderson, Jamie, Ben, Tarasenko. You got smoked, buddy. You got smoked. you literally got smoked. You had no chances after that. Oh, I'm sorry, Ben. That all goes to Steve. First round KO. Yo, you got Paul Logan. Is that who it is? Holy smoke, Steve just came in demand. Needed that krill. Ben just got demolished. Congratulations. That was a pretty fun war. Now that we know we're hitting fire. Thanks, brother. Much fun. Hey, man, Steve, thank you so much again, man. Doing a select, doing a war. Make sure you check out on the site, or else you're not getting this war either. Helps me keep my count on my war. Warranty. I don't know why I say warranty. Keep my inventory. Wow, I don't even know why I wrote Ben's. I don't even know why I wrote. Why did I even write this? Sorry, Ben. I checked on the site. Thank you, bro. Why did I even write that? What was the point? Damn, boys. This is crazy. Get this out like that. Crazy. That's a pretty nice one, too. Out of a blaster. Hot hands. There we go. That's like pulling a Zion.
Zion!
That was heat. What's next? That was heat. Where's all the select? That was heater. That was a heater. From box to sleeve, 10 out of 10. Sheesh, all day. What's next, boys? What are we doing? Who wants to razz off a select box? I wanna open more select, boys, let's go. Let's rip this, man. You guys see hot hands tonight. Hot hands every night. I'm live. We out here. We out here. Down two for a select Raz. Colin. Colin. I don't know where everyone is, but if you want to call a number, Colin, if you want to do one or two numbers, then you can go ahead and call your name out for whatever numbers you want. If anyone wants to fill it, we can fill it, boys. 100%. Let me just get some of these cards. All these hits for Stevie Wonder. Let's go. Let's razz off a select. Colin, you might have to purchase one for yourself. It's more worth it that way, brother. I'm telling you. I know you really want to rip it too. It's really worth it, man. You'll make your money back. You'll make your money back, man. Well, hopefully, of course. But by the looks of it, if we have enough people to fill Raz's, man, we can do it all night. We can Raz all night. We can Raz all night. I think Colin's debating on a personal. Am I right, Colin? There we go. And the stews for the front. That's a W. That's a W. Colin, let me know what you want to do. Nadia, in the building. Nadia, you just missed.
Oh, man.
Look what we just did for Steve, Mr. Richard. This is just the bass. You ready? This is just out of one blaster, Mr. Richard. Devin Assey, Brendan Ayuk, Josh Allen, die cut, Jake from State Farm, Antonio Gibson, CeeDee Lamb, Michael Pittman Jr., Jacob Eason, Chase Young Silver, Joe Burrow, Justin Herbert, Ben DiNucci, CeeDee Lamb. Boo! One blaster. One blaster, brother. One blaster for Steve. Blasters are $185. You can check out on the site. Oh, you have some. Oh, nice, nice. Good luck, man. Good luck. I hope you hit something. Or we're trying to razz some off tonight. We're trying to razz some off. Let me know what you hit out of those. What's the site? Pullfirecars.com. Oops, I am... Oh, you're on YouTube. Yeah, pullfirecars.com. Pullfirecars.com. Where's my mouse here? Or we can do a Raz. Yeah, we just pull some fire. Or we could do Optic. We got Optic blasters too. Hit some downtowns. Hit some downtowns. So Richard, how it works is you just check out, you go to the site, you check out whatever you want, and the order will pop up, and then I'll rip for you. Super easy. Let's do it, boys. Let's go. Richard, just tuning in? Or you want to rip something, Richard? Why are you going to open it tomorrow? Why not tonight? Floor is open, boys. Let's go. Let's get some more ripping going. Too tired. Oh. Too tired to break cards? Never. Never. It's not the same experience if that was me ripping for you, brother. Let's go, boys. Who wants to raz? Who wants to raz a select? 1850, a spot. Also got the big megas. I got select megas as well, but not today. I have them, saving them. Now that's a big hitter right there. Tonight, boys, we're gonna do some more ripping, man. Who wants to do some select? Let's go. Some of that. Where's Colin? Colin wanted to raz. Alright, boys, looking a little more slow tonight. Let me know if anyone wants to do anything. Looks like it's crunch time. Thanks for support, guys, man. And I know in a few weeks should be a little more busy, a lot of more people joining the group. I'm gonna be doing some giveaways, so stay tuned. But that looks like it's going to be it for tonight. And look out for the giveaways. We're coming. All right, boys. Have a good night. Thanks for the rips.